Another week later.
Well, here we are. Another day out on the road. I haven't made any recordings for a while, but there have been a few small problems. The environment has grown a bit hostile.
Oh, surprise,
though. I knew what I was getting myself into.
Huh.
But it isn't all bad news. I think I've discovered the best mix for fertilizing the soil, which, honestly, I thought I'd never figure out. I guess the good part about being alone in the middle of nowhere is that I have plenty of time to think. I remember how we would dream about all this as kids.
What's happening? You would always say
you wanted to devote your life to taking photos of the big wide world.
Restart.
And that may be more dangerous now, I won't deny it, but... But it's never too late, Joel.
Oh! Someone fully printed me a key. Okay, thank you. Is this the same one? No. Who changed the locks? Nutrients.
The soil around here is a real mess. There's no way to get anything to grow, and this heat certainly isn't helping. I've been working on some nutrients that might speed up the growth process. But despite all that, I'm trusting the cave where the church is built will be humid enough for them to work properly. Otherwise, I'll be stuck on my gross seaweed diet.
I hear some water splashes. Who messed up with the toilet again?
I found this canteen at the gas station. Unlike everything else, it doesn't seem to be in very bad shape.
What?
I wonder who it belongs to. I thought the refugees would have left this area behind a long time ago. I may not be the only person out here after all, which could spell good or bad news, depending on how you look at it.
Oh, here. Okay. What the? Interactions for mineral nutrition mixing. Select base, choose combo, press play. What? For the nitrogen base, combine oxygen and carbon. There are some symbols in the other room. Here. So, I'm gonna have to mix oxygen or carbon. I and sun. Holy shit, it's so unresponsive. Okay, so for nitrogen, it's this and this. But this nitrogen is on the floor. Whatever. Potassium, oxygen and chlorine. What's chlorine? It's an egg. Okay. Potassium, egg, oxygen. Play. What? That's exactly that. Oh, it's K, not P. Got it. Phosphorus. Calcium and iron. Unknown from Pokemon and... I already forgot what was the second one. Iron. Shit. Spiral. Okay. Unknown. Spiral. So what about this shitter? Why do I need a gun? Really?
What am I doing with a gun? I bought it as a precaution in case I ended up in some crazy situation and...
Wait a minute.
Need to use it.
What is this?
I thought I would always keep it hidden away. Just as a symbol, to know it was there if I ever got scared. But, it doesn't work. In fact, it's only making it worse because I'm starting to think I might have to use it.
Okay, I'm not gonna complain. And I'm pretty sure it goes here. Oh my god, hell yes! Screwdriver. Ah, another key. I have a screwdriver anyway, so I don't need the key, I think. Okay, does it work? Oh, thank god. Carbon, oxygen. Oh, thank god. Fuck off. Yeah, thanks for birthing a cassette.
Lately, I always feel exhausted. I haven't been sleeping too well. You might say. But last night was, especially weird.
What do you mean?
I had a dream. The two of us were at my house drinking together. So far so good, right? But suddenly you vanished. I couldn't stop calling out your name.
And can't go out.
And then I woke up. I felt a strange pain in the pit of my stomach, so I went to the bathroom and I thought I heard something banging outside the hovercraft. A scraping noise on the hull. I know I must sound paranoid, but this landscape is just too extreme. Nothing could be living out here. But for the first time in a long while, I was scared. Anyway, now is not the time to panic. I've come a very long way, and there's no turning back. What the hell was that? All systems seem to be running properly. Apparently the hovercraft's magnetic field was disrupted. Oh god, I have to find some way to fix it.
I can't see anything. What the hell is happening? Oh my god.